Mr. Hood? You're 8 minutes late.
Well, I had a small detour on the way.
Just a moment.
Modigliani. Rodin. Angre. Gauguin. Renoir. Rubens. They had faces in those days.
I have received instructions from Mr. Hammerhead. You're to leave immediately for Lisbon, where his yacht will be waiting for you. Here are your train tickets to Southampton.
Well, isn't that rushing things a bit?
You have the items crated, do you not?
Yes.
Mr. Hammerhead would like you and the items to travel together.
Mr. Hammerhead thinks of everything, doesn't he?
Mr. Hood, one question.
Yes.
Mr. Hammerhead was under the impression that some of your items belonged to a man called Krebienko.
They did.
Krebienko has refused to part with them for years. How did you manage it?
Well, let's say I had royalty speaking on my behalf.
Royalty?
Three kings and two queens.